guys, on this Friday! Friday, last day of the week, favorite day of a lot of people! Least favorite day for me! Why? Because we only have one day left, and it's a weekend, and then it's Monday back though! Yay, Monday's awesome! Monday's great! Haha! Now, Friday's great as well, because weekend is happening. And you know, we get to play with the kids, and play Mario Party, whatever the hell you're up to! Yeah! Let me drop music and let me start the show right away. Come on, chop chop! Oh yeah! Welcome to a new episode of Latch and Friends, guys! Who's ready for game development? And today, guys, today we have one task and one task only. We have to finish that to-do list, alright? It has to happen. Today is the deadline. Oh my god! Okay, so we're gonna jump right there. Jump right into production. Right now, without further ado, I'm gonna give you a little chance, a little presentation as well, you know? Because I'm not a jerk. But right after that, we clear that list, alright? We can clear that list. I believe we can. Yes, we can. Oh yeah. Let's start. Alright, it is start. Okay, there we go. A little chest for you guys. And then, up the music just a little bit. And let's start the presentation right away. Woo! We're back to 100 subs. Nice! Oh yeah! Arcane 36, Blue Trucks, Catboy 72, eBay 91. Buts. Moo HQ is saying, do it for the cereal! Mikey, Murklaken, Inf Game Dev, yo, is it Friday yet? Sharky, Monkey Man is saying, Lash, how can we know if you had too much coffee? There's no such thing as too much coffee, my friend. Luke is saying, just punch those bugs into zeros and ones. I will. That's my job today. Hi, I'm Mike Gaming. It's Game Dev time. Enemy Gaming, especially Kittens, Waters, and also Wireless Wizard is following the channel, first follow of the day. Awesome. Welcome aboard, TKF, I'm saying, the bad user, the last dims is saying, Latch Punch. The GMK 13, the Stoner Spike is saying, Friday Funday, skip to play, RWWB Matt, and morning to you, good sir. Oweo, Nikkei 21. Welcome aboard, guys! Welcome aboard! Okay, what's on the list right now? Okay, I spent the entire morning to do something that I should not have done, maybe. But, you know, I wanna do that. So, I'm gonna show you. I'm losing my voice here. It's Friday focus, right? Well, I'm not gonna be like ignoring you every time. I'm not gonna ignore you like every day long. All day long, should I say. I'm not gonna do that. I'm just gonna say like, okay, I really have to do stuff today. Lash wants to be productive. Let's hope that the chat doesn't give him tons of money to stop him working. It sounds like a challenge. Sounds like a challenge, brah. All right, I'm gonna show you what I did this morning. Took me the entire morning because I haven't slept well. Latch and Friends is full of energy today! Sweet, because I don't feel like it! Boom! No, that's not what I wanted. Ah, damn it. Okay, so yeah, that's cool. Next thing. The other thing. Was that a good breakfast, Latch? An important source of guts and Latchy bites! Just do them! Wow, dude, the Latchy Bites. hang on, shut up, I want to look at the Latchy Bites. Oh, you don't see it, there you go, the Latchy Bites. I love them. I'm gonna share that right away. Fan, funny face. I'm gonna share that. Is that Moo HQ again? Yeah, Moo HQ, man, I love you. Thank you very much for that. Way ahead of you, Latch! I already lost my voice! Oh, sorry to hear that, my friend! Get your cereal, get your daily dose of Latchy. What was? Latchy O's? Latchy Bites! Move HQ. Why the hell? Okay, there you go. Da da dee da 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 da. And I said I wanted to be productive, and here I am doing tweets. Where are they? Where are they? There we go. Get your daily dose of lychee bites! Yay! Nice! Okay, let's up that music just a little bit, like this. And I wanted to show you what I did this morning, actually. Okay, if I die by this guy... I did this morning. Etienne gave me like an animation, I integrated it, and fiddled with it a little bit, and now we got that. So now we can die with the boss 2. The boss 3 though is super ugly. I'm gonna remove it for now. I don't want, like, I prefer something that does nothing than something that looks awful. So I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna put the music back. Boop. Better, 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 better. Oops, not that. Debug process progress, should I say. Let's go back here, boom, like this, boom. Oh, wow, wow. Wow, 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 wow. Sorry about that. Go! Whoops, not this part, this side. Okay, I wanna die. Okay. Okay, it is something. So that's gonna be it for now, cause I won't have time to do all of them, and for now, let's be okay. Boss 3 can be killed from behind. I could at least do that, though. I just got something from Etienne as well. Okay, so Etienne just told me that he made all of the little visuals that I needed into that thing over here. Okay, so I should have all of them. Boom. Why are they like this? Let's copy paste that into here. Yeah, because the first one we don't have it. Alright, so this. Let me check really quickly if I take this. If I put that on frame 2, this movie clip 2. Okay, yeah, everything is a little bit... Yeah, okay. Okay, so is it centered now? Not yet. Just a little bit higher like this. Okay, so that's centered, that as well. Those one or not. Why haven't you centered that, Etienne? Like this, okay. Now those are okay. Alright. Nice. Okay, so I got all of them. Okay, so that's all done. Okay, so now we got all of those things. Let me check on the to-do list. Yeah, bus 3 can be done by behind. So the thing is, on the bus 3, there are some platforms behind the bus. And if you go over there, it pretty much just screwed up your experience. Because you can like attack the guy from behind and yeah, and just skip the entire boss battle. So I wanna fix that. Like this. Guys, you're using a sound in frame of MC or all sound through code? All sound through codes. Nothing. I barely have anything into the timeline. Like, I never use the timeline, except for animation, but for code, you don't want that. You don't, yeah. What I do, though, is, for example, the buttons. I make some stop. Some little stop in there, like, on this frame, just stop. On this frame, just stop. I do have those. But if I could, like, I should get rid of them, actually. Not if I could, I should. So on very rare exceptions, I do have some code on the timeline, but I really don't want that. And you don't either. Visuals shall be visuals only. Code shall be code only. Okay, so public platform 1. It's a game effect. Yeah, why not? Okay, so like this. You here, platform bus 3. Did I export that? I did not. Come in, run, come in. This, let's take this. Let's go put that into animation factory here. Like this, let's compile that. While it's compiling, let's go back to our code. Where were we? We were there. Platform 1, fuck it. Platform bus 3 battle. FX bus 3 platform, yeah. So bus 3 platform. And he's gonna say, hey, what are you talking about? It's not a class. Create it and shut up. Game effect like this. I should do a renderer. It's a new renderer. Add to actor this. Parent visual will be camera flash containers like this. Boop. Instance level back visuals, I believe. Are probably gonna be good enough. Animation factory FX. Bleh, platform bus 3 like this. Yay! Now the thing I want to as well is let's go see unbreakable block how I did that. That thing over here, I want to have some dynamic lines, so add lines. I need that as well. Let's just fucking copy paste that. Yay! Refresh, start. Yeah, I like that. Let's take that. So the width is this, but multiply by 3, please. Width 2, what the, okay, width half, okay. But I don't want the half, I actually want the entire width. So PX plus width. I'm just gonna do PX, PX, fuck that, and just do this, alright. Okay, I also need the H as well, though. So that's gonna be like H and H here, H and H here as well. Okay, that should be good. Why the hell plus 1? Meh. Meh. Okay, so start. I got all that stuff, and finally, if I went back to breakable block, I want to destroy all of them. I surely have a destroy somewhere. Destroy. Boom. Let's take that. Let's put that there like this. Yay! Oh yeah, Gold Sun! Oh yeah, love the song. Platform 1, platform 2! The position on this, that will be set position. That's minus something. and also minus 268. Yeah, 268. Is this dividable by 3? Yes, it is. Beautiful. Next, you here. Minus same thing, but minus 150. Actually, this is not true. Those should be... Ah. Nah. 9. Okay, 900. Okay, there we go. That makes more sense. Woo! The Silver Fang has followed the channel. Welcome aboard, my friend. Thank you very much for following. I'll be back in the chat in a second, guys. I just really want to finish my to-do list today, because like our opportunity is really like waiting for it, and I'm far from finished. So like this, prepare room for fight, blah blah blah. I probably have here like inside of castle, prepare room, fade in, control bus, blah blah blah. Start bus battle. Let's do that. So on the bus battle, I will simply go and say start bus battle. I will say like platform 1, destroy me and my robot, like this. And here I'll say like is a bus. We got Tiny Bill. Hey Tiny Bill, man, how you doing? Good to have you on board, my friend. Is bus, where's the bus here? Well, yeah, bus kills, there we go. And we got the Hawkeye B6 is following the channel. Welcome aboard, and probably Hawkeye's 86. Oh, there we go. The Hawkeye 86. Sorry, I butchered your name, my friend. Sorry, you can butcher my name as well. Or call me names. I deserve it. I butchered your name. Sorry, bro. So I have to actually do that on every single time, so fuck it. Like this. And here, I probably have to destroy them as well. Let's compile that. Let's go in the chat while it is compiling. Lash using it for... Lash, I fixed those issues, I told you. Nice. Awesome, Kojak, man. Nice. Okay, can you, Kojak, can you, like, clean up your code and then push that? So, after my stream, I will fetch it out and try it out on my side. Can you do that? My friend. My beautiful friend. Which Q, Lash, what's that? Captain Forever remix. What's Captain Forever? I don't know. I feel like I should know it. Damn it. Damn it. I love you for Golden Sun. Please, I will redirect your love to Mr. Family Jewel 7X, the guy who actually made the whole song. The cover, should I say. Hello, Lash. Hello, Pixel Zone MP. How you doing? I done a chest. You do alright. Let's do that right now. There we go. Let's go back here. Whoop, I saw it! Yay, okay, so it is working. Although my platform should not be there. Yay! Lucas is following the channel, welcome aboard, my friend. Thank you very much for following. Here's a new chest for you guys. It is done, bim bam boom, it's done. Okay, so our platform, man, I'm very surprised. It worked like perfectly. And you know why? Because Latch of the Past, because I cleaned my code and because that part was very easy to do. The Vexer hosting me, thank you very much, man. Thanks for the host. Latch, sure, sweet. Begin the tag, met in deserts. Begin the tag and mint Latch. Okay, I hope I did not say something about penis in my mouth or something. Alright, so those platform works. Let's go start a battle now. Boom, and the platforms are gone. No, but not the lines. Ha 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 ha. The lines are still there, okay. Why? Because why? The lines are still there. Bus 3 platform. Yeah, I did destroy a thing, so that's all good. I did that, start, destroy. What's your problem? I just said remove line here. Do I add that twice? Do I go there? What is happening? I don't know this world anymore. Now, the idea was to get the into indie box and make a cereal box there for reals. Ah, there you go. Let's do it. Why does it get destroyed? Yes, it is good. Okay, yeah, that's cool. That's cool. That's cool. La 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 la. It's still there! Hang on. I am confused. Okay, but if I go there, bam! What the hell? I still have those, but... Ah, stupid latch! Stupid latch! I forgot to remove the collisions here! That's why, so the platform was still... Well, no, we're not there, but the collision was... So let's just remove that. Boom! Hello? Boom! Like this. It means begin the day with a little dance, begin the day with a latch. Oh yeah, you want me to dance? You want me to dance? I can dance if you want to. We can leave your friends behind. Cause if they don't dance and everybody dance, then they ain't no friend of mine. You're not stupid, you're God! Please don't say that too much. My head will go like whoop! Whoa! Oh no! I tried to go there and then I died. Whoa, I died twice. Whoa! Oh God, the safety dance. Francais? There's a part of your girls saying something in French. Okay, so that part is done, but I also have to do this here. I'm gonna put that into the IX level stuff. We got Eleni Valdo Silva, hang on. Eleni Valdo Silva, following the channel, welcome aboard, thanks for following. Remove the platform on boss 3. Yay! We got that done. Okay, so boss 2 need to be completed, revised, completed. Yeah. I didn't keep my life after dying. Let's try that out. Remove this. And let's go to level 6, I think. I want to go to village. First village, please. Ah, first village chop. There you go. Why not? Right there. And we got you pick what I dev. What? That sounds like a very interesting concept. Welcome aboard, my friend. Thanks for following. All right, Latch, I gotta head out. Good luck today. Thanks, man. I send you my luck and loves. Thank you very much, Monkey Man. See you around, my friend. Please take a look and do whatever the fuck you want. Okay. No, wrong button. Safety dance. Yeah, I got an extra life. Oh yeah. Hang on. Alright. No, okay, I wanna die. Okay. I love how Latch is on screen. Chat sees my private message as a link. Ah, this one, yeah. The safety dance one. Is it porn? I don't know if I click on it. I don't know. Ouch, that hurts. Spears in my ass. Ouch. Okay, hardcore restart. I do restart with my lives now, so... Maybe I don't save it, though. Do I? Middle perso. Okay, we're gonna try that. That's what we're gonna try. Yup. We're gonna buy the life, kill ourselves, save, and then kill ourselves again. Alright? Not in real life, in the game, okay? I don't want you guys to kill yourself. Alright, because that's... I heard it's bad for your health. If you guys want to kill yourself. Die, potato. How are you today, Latch? I'm a little tired, hence the little bag under my eyes. Dude, I look horrible. But, I have to do that now. I'm sure Safety Dance Adult is something. Whoop! Like this. What's up? Yes, I want to save my progress, yo. How much does Player.io cost to make an online game with Latcha? It depends on the user. So if you are saving a lot of stuff, if you use a lot of bandwidth, etc. So it depends on your bandwidth. So check it out. We never had problem, you know? We had like, with Sands of Coliseum and Battlecry and SkyQuest, we all used Player.io and it always worth it. It was always good enough, you know? It didn't cost like above $100 per month. So, like, if your game makes enough money, you can afford that. And, I really, really recommend it. Although, I don't know. I don't know any alternative, though. Do you guys use any other database and stuff like that online? I'd love to hear about that. Because that's the only one I used, and it did the job. So, I have, like, no point of changing. And, yeah, I know the guy who did the thing as well. And, okay, after level 9999, it goes back to 1. Okay, let's go check that out. Let's go into Metal Debug. Nah, Debug Progress here. Let's just take my experience points. First, where is it? okay, I don't have it, I guess. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna manually do it then. Metal Perso here. Which one is it? Power level. XP. No. Value? Yes, value. Get XP needed to reach. Actually, no, it's not that. How do I do it? I don't remember. Clear value, blah, blah, blah. Okay. Babadoo, 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 babadoo. How do I do that? I don't remember. Ah, yeah. I think it's that. Yeah, so if I go like... Nine. Yeah. Life level. No! Okay, life level, and the other is probably magic, yeah. Let's try that. Three Funk is following the channel. Welcome aboard, my friend. Thank you very much for following. Okay, so that is maxed, and here it is not maxed. Okay, so that's one thing. So I'm gonna go like view, stats, no, view, what is it again? Okay, let's go in manually then. This stats. Kappa MOVs on the channel. Welcome aboard. Thank you very much. Lots of followers today. Sweet. I like it. I like it. Must be my pretty face, I guess, or my pretty sack under my bag eyes. Probably that, right? Makes me so attractive. This upgrade level bottom view. That's exactly what I wanted. Here, XP to next. But, my friend. Yeah, I said but. Var, XP to next is a string equal to that thing plus that thing. And what I will do is is this is max. XP to next will be equal to text factory. Give me the text right now. I probably have maxed. Yep, I have. So, and I'll put that here. What's up, Latin chat? Late for the party, but I have a beer now. Sweet, man. It's only noon my side, so I want... I'm still in coffee. Hi, Latin chat. Hey, I'm at Saul. My pretty sack. Damn, Lash, it starts turning into our 18 chat now. Yeah, you guys are looking at my pretty sack. Dull sack. Aww. Aww. Okay, so it goes back to one. That was the thing. I think that this is okay. The visual doesn't change. I believe so as well. Let's go check that out. Let's close this. Mario! Okay, so level 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I believe we have one level that we need to do. Okay. Hang on. No. Okay, Twitch police are coming to ban Lash for showing his sack on the live streams. Yeah, right. Showing my sack. Is it sack or bag? It's bag, right? I bag. Probably not I sack, right? Yeah, if I go like I sack, just in case it's something pornographic, I'll do it like outside of the stream. Okay, that was the same thing. I don't know, it could have been something bad. So, you know, I had the wisdom to check it out outside, you know? I still remember at the beginning of internet, I was a kid, and I looked like Zelda 2. You know, at that point on internet, it was in 1996, I think. Like, internet was just beginning to be something. Internet back in the days was like, I like Dragon Ball. Dragon Ball. Oh, yay! Pictures of Dragon Ball! And then you save them. That's it. That was internet. And I remember it was like, oh, Zelda 2! Porn! Right in my face. I was like, what? What? I just looked for Zelda 2 and I got porn? Okay, internet. I guess alright. I guess I know what to do next then. Remove the time-based animation. Fuck that. No, not now. I'm not sure about that. Remove that line that makes you drown for its flame. Okay, yeah, I need to put that here, actually. And I even think I don't even need to do that. Sleepy bags, I believe it's referred to. Okay. I hate when it does that. Debug progress. La 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 la. To castle 4-7, whatever. Latch, I don't have a chest, you do our right. Take it up, my friend, it's yours. But Latch, didn't you know? The internet is for porn. Yeah, there's a song about that, right? Internet is for porn. Internet is for porn. So grab your dick and double click. Internet is for porn. I love that quote. So grab your dick and double click. I am proud to be a human being. My god! Okay, so yeah, that's fixed as well. Dude, we are getting there! So much! Achievements! Remove the 100 enemies achievement, I do agree, I hate it. I hate it, but But I think I'm gonna keep it for now. Because I'm showing the game. Yeah, I'm gonna do that for now, just for fun, and next. Like, this, and this. And here, do I have like, yeah, corporate mode. I don't want a corporate Alex Cole mode. What I'll do is, does it still does the same thing? Okay, yes it does. Avenue Q! Yeah, exactly. So fuck that up. And new music after the bus intro. Yes, let's do that. ID Music pre-world, please put like 120 on this one. And now I need to replace the thing I just did here, and let's go back to level one. K enemies, are you crazy, Legend friends? Well, the thing is, it's my temporary solution to remove the achievements. Cause the thing is, I don't want to wait for my life to be over. No, that's not it. I don't want to remove them. I don't want achievement that is like 100 enemies or something like that. You know, those are boring. You can have a one or two, something like that. You know, like maximize your character. That's cool. But something that will happen whatever you do, it's kind of you know. So 100 enemies is pretty much that. You know, what will be difficult will be like finish the game without killing an enemy. That will be hard. That's an achievement. You know, that's really dumb. No, but that's an example of like how to play the game differently will get rewarded, you know? Like, finish the game with only one life. That will be an achievement. That's cool. But killing 100 enemies, you will get that achievement whatever you do. So, collect every item. That's good as well. But, yeah. And I just made like a bunch of numbers for now, just because I really want to clear up that list as fast as I can. Yeah, main game, let's go back to main game. Boop, 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 boop. There you go. Hi, my gaming leader, Latch, I need to talk to you after the stream for a few minutes if you have time. Sure, man. What's the problem? What did I do wrong? I'm sorry, man. Can I change? I will change, man. I have my gaming, please. I'm sorry. Yes, Arcane 36. This 10,000 enemy will not be in the final game. Okay, it's just my way to say like fuck it, you know. It is not final. There's only 3 achievements right now, and they're bugged. You know, they're just like I just like moved them out of the way for now, and that's it. So it will not be in the final game. Okay. I want to try like if it does work. Lash, no, you're not in trouble for now. So soothing. I feel like I'm in there. Feel like it is way too loud. I'm gonna try one more thing. Izuma is following the channel. Welcome aboard, my friend. Thank you very much for following Infernax this music. Before I do that, let me try it out in games. Flash, that means that you are in trouble. Don't trust high my gimmick. Oh my god. Oh my god. I knew it. What did I do wrong? Hey, we all play cast. How you doing, man? How you doing, guys? It's been a while. I haven't been on your Twitch, my friend. I'm sorry for that. I'm sorry, but please, I'm gonna rectify that by showing you some love. We all play cast. Please follow these guys. I love them. They are awesome, and I love them with all my mouth. All my respective mouth. There you go. Do it!
Do it!
Follow them right now!
Just do it!
Audio. I'm not sure if that's cool. Ah, yeah. Yeah. Okay, let's do it. If it's not cool, we're gonna fix it anyway. Okay, boom, like this, boom, like this, boom, next, this one, Infernax, this music exported, this, okay. Audition, please, audition, where are you? Can I wait to stream some Infernax? Dude, I can't wait. We've been playing some indies, oh, nice. Who? Who have you played? I'm interested to know. Zoop! Can you even do it like, I don't like this. I'm gonna try with this. Alright, this open. Lash, Super Hexagon is at the moment free at the App Store. I already have it like a million times. But thanks. Thanks for telling me that, yo. Can't wait for people to start speedrunning Infernax if the game takes off big time. I hope so, my friend. I really hope so. Yesterday we played Edge of Space from Handyman Studio. Handyman Studio, there rings a bell. It rings a bell. Handyman Studios. Nice. I'll check that out later. I was thinking, we all play cast. I was like out of focus. I was thinking about like, you know, on Wednesday I have the interview with another indie game developer. What would be cool is I give you a key of the developer and you get to play it on your stream. So I say like, if you want to see that game in action, please go check We All Play Cast. And then like, you tell like, hey, you can go on Latch to talk about a dev or something, you know? I don't know, I'm pitching an idea out right there. I just like, throwing that idea out. Maybe it's a good idea, maybe it's a fucked up idea, I don't know. Oh, that will be awesome. Cool. We did something. That'd be good. Actually, We All Play Cast, are you in a group? on Twitch. Ah, nice. What's that? I was not prepared for that. We did some choice chamber and one Mr. Bean. Okay, yeah, showed up on the stream tonight. Nice. Shut up, zombie. I hate you. You're not beautiful. I hate you. What is this? Thanks to so I changed our dream expense. Oh, yeah. Okay, that's good. New music after the boss intro. Boom! It's done. And save point instead of cancel. Let me see. UI level up. What was that last? Didn't catch that last question. I said, are you in a group? Like on Twitch, are you in a group or something? I don't know how to. I'm still wondering like what a group will do to me and what, how should I do it? You know, I just don't want to jump into the first group or whatever, you know, just want thinking about what does it do and everything, you know. So are you in a group? What do you do this weekend? Did you have lunch? Wanna go lunch? Do you have somebody for prom? You wanna go to prom with me? Would you like to go to prom? I did cancel this. Boom! I wanna say save the points or save for later. I should do a guess a song instead of just singing the Ken song. Lash, you know, you could probably make your own group. I can make my own group. I just don't know, like, who should I put in. And since I'm gonna stop for like 6 months in January, because I'm going to Asia, I don't know. I don't know what I should do now or should do next. I don't know. Does that mean that your Twitch team is coming soon? I'm just like thinking about the idea, that's it. Lash, would you make your own team then, the indie devs and people like we all play Castle? That will be also the best team on Twitch and with best overlays. Yeah. Then for the indie devs and people like we all play Castle. Yeah, I mean, that would be cool, but you know, I just wanted, you know, having a team, that team needs to have a brand. That team needs to be something. So that team, nuts. It does not need to be something, it's need to, how can I say that? Ah, I lost my train of thoughts. I was like saying like, it needs to, it needs to be something on its own, you know? You need to be able to like each individual of the group and also the group, it's on its own. It's not just having a flag saying like, yay, Latch and friends and other friends, and that's it. It's just like, okay, in this group, this is happening. So it needs a description, it needs a goal, it needs a mission, and yeah, you know, I just don't want to do it like properly instead of just like, okay, I'm gonna create a group, the penis, big penis, nah, lol, 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 and just like, we join all together and that's it. I just don't want to spoil it, you know? Where am I? Level up screen. Yes, there we go. Boop. There we go. Here, please remove that. Boop, 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 boop. I wonder who will be part of Lash's Twitch stream. Of course, my favorite, Mr. Thompson.
Mr. Thompson.
Of course, my beautiful Thompson will be part of my team, bro. Come on, that's like a no-brainer. What? Am I missing something? Was this about groups? Whatever. was this about groups or whatever? Yeah, I'm just having a discussion on groups and stuff. Okay. Maybe the song is a little bit too loud. What will be the text? I said like save for later, but I think that like keep points. I'm gonna keep let's save for later, and I'm gonna show that to. I'll show that to Mike, the word wizard. Potion float in lava. Okay, that's something. Item. Can I simply go like this, say like add component new drown component, drown ID will be like -1? Can I simply do that? Please, Latch from the past, tell me I can simply do that. That will be so awesome. That'd be great. Now I think I can spawn some items on the fly with a magic button. No, debug shortcut. Okay, go small. Yes, okay, so I can. Middle lens! Ah, fuck. That's not what I wanted to do, now I have to upgrade. Damn it. There you go. F1. Wow, that's a little bit intense. Ah, damn it, I keep pressing the wrong button. Drown component. That was beautiful. Lash from the past, I love you. I can simply add like a drown component to an actor, and it will check if it needs to get drowned. If it needs to drown itself. One line of code. And then and a whole new feature. I love it. Lash from the past did a good job on this one. YFX particles, blah blah blah. The thing I don't want to do though is to create particle here, like numble particle to emit. Like this one is quite bigger. It's quite bigger. Okay, I know. Private for small item. Small FX. Yeah. Yep. Like this. No, I don't like that. Okay, I know. Drown component. I'm gonna put some music. There you go. Drown component. Let's close everything else. Boom boom, drunk component, and I'll say like drunk component item. And actually I did not want to do Boom. You shall extend, not yourself, but this. Like this. Alright, so I got the creep particle thing. This. I wanna do that as protected. Come on, what's wrong? Goes there and that goes there. Create a particle like this. I create two splash. Okay, I think it's this one then. Seems so. Effect shake on FX. What is FX? What is it? FX? Oh yeah, the FX is over there. Okay. Yeah. Okay, so this one in here. Okay. You! Boom! What the fuck? 100? The hell are you talking about? Splash, particle, particle, and in my D, yes? What the hell are you talking about? Crit splash, oh. Ah, okay, so the second one is like this. And why this one then? Okay, so I'll do this and I'll say like this. Create the particles like this, and this will happen afterwards. I'll make two instead. Go! Alright, let's go back to that thing. Lash the power up level of some artifacting on the Gutland. Yep. And that changed from my current stream. How? Okay. Whoa, that was light. That was awesome. Alright. Die, 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 potato! Oh yeah. Classic item. Dominant chess! There we go, little chess for you guys! It is yours! Damn it, Latch, you've motivated me enough to carry on programming with my game in C. Wish me good luck! I'm gonna need it. Good luck. Call Weir, my friend. Good luck! You can do it, man! Come on! You can do it! Boom. Okay, I think that the second one doesn't need to do that. Okay, so I'll say like this will be Splash 2. And I will also need a splash one. So splash one will be just fucking destroy it. I don't want you. Get out. I can do it. Screw it. Oh, it's gonna be my tic-tac. Do it, man. Come on. Do it.
Do it. Just do it.
You drown. You as well. I am the Lord and Master. I can glide. That was great. Look at that. It worked better the first time. Come on. Fuck you. This. Hey, Latch, hey, Timon, how you doing, man? Woo! Fuck you, damn it! I just want to test the stuff in the water. Why don't you work? Such a stupid bug as well. Come on. Ouch. Alright. Wow! Wow! That was perfect. Like this then. Ah! Damn it. Love the part. Thank you. 11467 is following the channel. Welcome aboard, my friend. Is that your phone number? Are you a beautiful lady? Ooh. Oh, come on. Come on, it is so stupid to do. Woo! No! Ah, oh, damn it. I don't want you to level up, damn it. I know what I'll do. I know. Debug progress. I'll just go somewhere else. Fuck that space. Two castle, two entrance a day. Let's go there. You! Oh, come on. Get the fuck out. Alright. Yo! F1. Yay! F1. Yay! Yay! Good! It works. All that for this. Potions float. Optimize loading. You die and restart. There's a big loader. Everything. I fixed that already. Awesome. The werewolf cadaver hit is too big. What is the werewolf cadaver again? I don't remember. If I go to level, that's a 6 to 15 at night. Is it? Yes. Wow. Cool. Create a werewolf buddy. Werewolf? Yes, to werewolf at night. Bam. There you go. Bam! Time! Look at my movement! The demon, they cursed me, enter the crypt, avenge me. God, Latch, stop saying with your mouth closed. Open your mouth wide. I remember that part. Okay, so that's good enough. I don't need to bring the... Hey. Whoa. Tornado attack! Alright, cool. Nice. Alright, cool. So that's good, although I just saw that when he dies... After die, after start dying on Leon and him this. Can I do like boss zero dead body create werewolf body? I don't know if I can do that. And actually to just like destroy myself. Actually, I should do like actor the destroy. Or maybe I can do like this instead, actually. Yeah! Yeah! Let's do that! This, PX, PY, say like dead body. Yo, let's try that out. Down, like a slot. Like a slot. Slot. No, slot. Slot is the bad one. Slot is the good one. I hope. Shut up! It's all your fault.
Look at my nose, man! Look at my feet!
Leave me the Christmas meat and you can avenge me! Whoa! Bye-bye, Elsidor! Nice. Yeah. I just saw a little bug. Here, actually, it's here. Hero. Here, okay, hero control. I need to do this and inputs and clear and finally do a last update. That's only. No, I read that as F dead body and thought to myself, wait, what? Fucking dead body! That's how hardcore I am. I'm so hardcore, I code in capitals. Can you imagine that? I code in caps all the time. Because I'm so hardcore. Or the demon that cursed me into the street, blah blah blah. Yes, it works perfectly! Bam! Now I can hit it. Okay, so. The other thing, though, was I have to move when he's talking. Chop! Boom! Shut up! There you go. Good job. Okay, so that's done as well. When it's night outside, you're in a castle, and an enemy dies in water, all that stuff. Okay, so the drown component then, I guess. Drown component, if I remember, there is something to get my water particle anim here. Is night, game progress here. Is it night? Actually, I need to check that, but I also need to check out, like, if... Model level part is inside of castle. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. So if I'm inside a castle, it's not night. Should be good. Should be good. Okay, so I'm knight outside. Let's go to castle 3. And let's put that dude here. Boom! Inami 635 is following the channel. Welcome aboard, my friend. Thank you very much for following. Okay, I just saw that the music of castle 2 is way too loud. Let's do that instead. This update go. Feature lock for a half a month. Damn, it's gonna be way more than that, my friend. Polish takes like 75% of the entire game development. Andrew Bendor 99 is following the channel. Welcome aboard, my friend. Thank you very much for following. Okay, so this is just no. Where do I am now? Where am I? What the fuck happened here? Okay, good. Whoa. Save Shrine of Castle 2 gets behind transition between day and night. Okay. How can I do that? No. Level event 26? No. 22. Yeah. Is that it? Yeah, it is. Okay. Create safe shrine. Here. Safe shrine, all that stuff. Yay, beautiful. Okay, so if I transition between day and night. on that dude, things goes weird, okay? Okay, so it's like always, okay? Let me see if there's like two of them. Game scene, item. No, there's only one. And why is it put there then again? Save shrine? Because it's supposed to be in back and usually I put it in front. Okay. Okay. Change level in this FSFT. Is this one? Okay. If A has save shrine. That should do it. That's a bag of fix, right? That should do it. I was talking about how I'm a gaming feature like an Ursabot. Oh, okay. Okay, sorry. I thought you were talking to me. I believe I can fly. Alright. So if I go there. Yay, I'm still in front of it. Yay! I fixed the thing. Beautiful. Look at that, guys. So close. Tombstone doesn't work. That one I really don't understand why, though. That was weird. The tombstones. What's up with you, bro? Oh, I remember. Because it's not in the level, is there? That's why. Okay, so I do remember why. Now, there should be like a little extra read or something. Okay, so I'm gonna say that will be into this. Let's go back to not music, not interface, but the last one is levels. Yeah, it's 22, I guess, I think. Which one is it again? Okay. Here. Come on. I hate when it does that. Okay, so yeah, all those visuals are in there, but it needs to be in the level 8 enemy something, right? Do I have any enemy? I do not have the enemy. I only have the enemy of the other one. Damn it! Okay. Okay, then I'll just copy paste it. Oops. This one, enemy, duplicate. And put that as what? Giveaway to old song! Sweet! Wrong common! Multi name. No, what the hell? This one. Okay. And now let's go in there. Take all of those tombstones. And put that into enemy. Ah, damn it. You, remove. No! Fuck! Hello! Damn, okay. What's wrong with me today? I'm Dream is following the channel! Welcome aboard, my friend! Thank you very much for following! Okay, so I got them there, and that's gonna be it for now. Go! Animation Factory levels. Now I wanna see like levels 28. Nice and funny stream. Keep it up, bro. Thanks, man. Night Gay. Mr. Knight. I'm gonna call you Mr. Knight. Don't forget I have a French brain, so I may butcher your name, my friend, alright? I'm sorry for that, Jim. Coffee, 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 you give me energy. Coffee, coffee, coffee. Oh, fuck, there's no more coffee. I'm out of coffee. Yay! It is working now. Yay! Literal 30s on the channel. Welcome aboard. Thanks for following now. Nice. And we got that Schlumpf is following the channel. Welcome aboard, my friend. Thank you very much for following. Now, there was something I wanted to try. FX Tuto. No, FX Tuto. FX Tuto. There you go. Message is that. And I probably need more than that. So let's go into the tombstone. And that was wrong, damn it. Text factory ID. No. First, get message text factory ID press. How about that? We'll always serve you. Yeah, I think that's gonna be okay, actually. Is action down. I'm gonna put that public. And that's very cool. Thank you very much, Lash from the Past, on this one. I can just simply say, like, this is another action, and I can go, how do I do that again? Here, okay. I can go into action! Damn it! I need a metal fixer! It's happening right now, man. Personation of the day, there you go, my friend. You have it. Woo! And you got me as well. Thank you very much, man. My middle fix. So I like that. It was super complicated to make the control action appear correctly in the interface, you know, because a control is different than an action. And like, for example, if you say like press something to attack, so I had to make an action attack, and if the guy is actually playing with the keyboard, it has to show the X button. Plasma is following the channel, welcome aboard, thanks for following the channel. But also, if it is with the controller, it needs to revert the controller setup. Let me show you, actually. I just played a new controller. Yay! I'm opening up on the stream with you guys. There we go. Yay! Plug and play! I love that. There we go. Plug and play. Working, and that's it. Osiris Oshiwa is following the channel. Welcome aboard, my friend. Thank you very much for following. I do have a new chest. You do alright, my friend. Hang on. Alright. There you go. A little chest for you. I still call it plug and pray. That's a good one, though. Okay, why does that FX Tuto doesn't work? Let me check. Oh, I know why. Come on. It's a little bit cacophonic right now. Alright. Like this, straight out. Yay! Press X! Whoa! Okay. It needs to be just a little bit, like, lower. I want an Oculus Rift version of Infernax. Yeah, right? Press X, press X, press X, press X. Okay, it might be a little boring, but at least it works. Yeah. Okay, but my point was this. If I switch for the controller and I go back, it says another X, it says the button X, like now it's instead of having like, a little keyboard showing up. Let me show, actually I'm gonna do a little something. On touch, is zero touching, here. Prep frame, next frame, I should not have done that. Anyway. Yeah, that should be a logic thing. Anyway. If this... this... yeah. What is the highest level currently achieved in the last RPG? I believe it's Darth Sparta. Who has it? How about that? Then. Ah, is key control. Okay, it's over there. Drake Killer! Follow the channel, welcome our friend, thank you very much for following. How about that then? Jesse Freeman, thank you very much for the host, my friend, thank you very much. Dude, you host me like every day, really appreciate that, man, thank you very much again. Okay, so if, for example, I play with the controller and then I switch for the keyboard, it has to switch, you know? I play with a controller, it has to be a little, the icon now is not very cool. Shut up, trying to talk. So the icon is not very cool right now, you know, it should be blue, like on the key, like on the Xbox, you know? But the point is it can change so, to the action. And then with the action, I just check like, okay, what's the button on, for example, if you press space to attack, it's gonna show space and it's another icon. So I had to bind that to an action. It was super complicated, but I finally got it to work. Okay, so now the tombstones say like press A to read. I don't like that. Beer and Lemonade is following the channel. Welcome aboard. Thank you very much for following. Yeah. Right, the first one is cool, but then it gets cacophonic. I don't like that. Okay, I'll remove them. B Sparrows following the channel. Welcome aboard, my friend. Thanks for following the channel. Okay, I'm gonna remove that. That was a bad idea. That was a bad idea. And I apologize. Boom, boom. Fuck that. But we tried, you know, sometimes you think that you have the best idea ever, you put it on paper, it looks awesome, and then you create it, and then it sucks. Yay! And since it is kind of... Easter egg, I don't need to put like, press something to read, you know, I don't want to force a player to try to read everyone. Right, to try to read everything. Okay, that's done, let's go back to the thing. To the thing, here, Metz, that's done. Tombstone doesn't work, that's because of this one. Dude, we're almost done. Optimized breakable block and flame on castle floor is a little offsetted to the right. Again, that must be like up here. Like this. So, guys, that has been done as well. That has been done as well. And I believe that this one I will just disregard it for today. What I really want to do now is just test the fuck out of the game again. To see like if everything is working. So that's what we're gonna do, alright? That's what we're gonna do, guys. I'm gonna create a new build and I'll try to play it and I'll see like if nothing big breaks. Cause now, as I said, timing's running out and I really need to finish that up. So okay, deploy, balancing in it, export application. Should be something at the top play saying press action on any of the tombstone latch. Huh? Should be something at the top saying, like on top of everything? Like on, no, I don't. Again, since it's kind of a Easter egg, I don't want to force the player to say like, hey, you should really read those jokes. You're gonna laugh, ha ha ha! You know, so just like, if you find it good, if you don't, well, it's no biggie, you know? Yeah. So I don't want to force a player to say like, read those jokes. Quick debug balancing, there we go. Okay, balancing. So I'm gonna create this. I'm gonna check it out. Bam! Okay, you mentioned that Easter egg point after I rolled that. There you go. Start game! And before I start the game, guys, I'm gonna go get some more coffee, alright? I'll do that, yeah. So stick around, please. Let me check if you need another chest. Nope, okay. Stick around, I'll be right back. Thank you.
And I'm back, guys.
And I am back with this!
Some pancakes! Oh yeah! I got some pancakes!
Alright, are we ready to rock that up? And now I can play with a controller! Nice! Okay.
Start. New game.
LAC. HHH. Alright, Alcibor 1098. The Young Duke Lycha. That's me. I'm the Young Duke. La 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 la. Sorry, I just sent the build to Mr. Etienne so we can test it out on his side as well. Alright, are you done now? Lash, sorry to bother you, dude. Never start a sentence by that, my friend. I put my face on internet every single day to get bothered. So if you want some question or advice or whatever, please ask it right away. Go back to your message. But I was working on my game and I made a symbol with a simple twing in it. Now, whenever I try to publish it, excuse swing and that, it says this. Let me see if I can fix it really quickly. Although, if I can't, I'm gonna point you to Google. Whoa. Animation 3D Factory should not be found. Sorry, my friend, I don't know. Widget chart message, type console, emotion base, not found. It looks like your source is not in your project, my friend. But other than that, I'm very sorry, man. Alright. Oh, I know. Okay, so I have the good build. Because I got that sound. Let me close the music. Let me close this. Let me close that. Let me close the code. Let me just close everything. That should be good. And Cross of Fire! Following the channel. Welcome aboard, my friend. Thank you very much for following. Okay, so I got that. And now I gotta put Infernax instead. I'm gonna remove that. Remove that. Yay, so it runs super smoothly. What about if I put it in full screen? Will it run as well? No, it doesn't. Okay, so let's put that in this. Or can I put that like this? Will it work? Nope. Alright. Video. Like this. Go. Alright, cool. Let me just check if Etienne got it. Good. Hey Lash, from your experience, who do you think is easier to learn, what do you think is easier to learn, Unity versus Flash? Killzamore is following the channel, welcome aboard my friend, thank you very much for following. If you don't have experience with Unity, tell me your favorite game engine and who is your favorite. Okay, so my favorite one is Flash, because it's out of my preference, you know, so it's because experience. I've been working with it for the past 10 years now. And it gets the job done, and also the rest of my team is also really fluent with Flash, you know? So they are Flash artists, they are awesome artists, and it just is just easier if the whole team use the same engine, you know? So for me, I prefer Flash, because if I want to prototype something, it's back and forth, bing, bam, boom, right in the game, you know? And then I go to Unity. If you're starting up, I will say go with Unity instead. Go with Unity or Game Maker, because you know, for me, I have no point of switching into Unity. I have just like no point. I have challenged everybody to convince me to start with Unity at first, but all the time it's like, okay, but I can do exactly the same thing with Flash like 5 times faster because of my experience. But if you're starting up, instead of trying to build the tools from Flash, start your experience with Unity. So you're gonna get to the same point where I am right now with Flash, but you're gonna be with that with Unity instead. So that means like in 10 years of it, of now, you're gonna be like super fluent with Unity and you're gonna be like super fast, blah, 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 you know? So yeah, that's my point, you know? I often say like, I use Flash, but I don't recommend Flash. Not because it suck, but because unless you want to do hair, not hair, but air apps. Because the Flash browser, well, we had a great discussion about that yesterday, actually, with Pistol Force. Yeah, the browser, like, Flash games is really hard to get money out of nowadays. But there's still millions of people playing it anyway, you know, so you won't get a lot of money out of Flash games, but you can get a lot of promotion out of Flash games, so even more than what you can even achieve with Unity on web, that is, and probably HTML5 as well, you know, because there's still pretty big portals out there, and Flash is still the number one browser of games, you know. It's still the number one, even though like, everybody says like Flash is dead. Well, Flash is at the point where Unity is already since the past 2 years. So why isn't there nobody says Unity is dead? I don't know. Anyway, Pistol Force was telling yesterday that he made a demo of Super Chibi Knight. The game is selling on Steam. He made like kind of a demo and put that on Kongregate, Newgrounds, and everything, and it boosted his sales a lot. According to him, it was the best move he made for marketing, you know? So that tells a lot. It means that, like, Flash games cannot give you lots of money, but they can give you a great way to promote your other stuff. And that's exactly what we're doing with Zumbital, you know? We're making a Flash game. God, it feels so better with a controller. So yeah, you can create a flash game, put that on portals, and expect to have lots of people playing it. Flash means in German big lol. Yeah, I know, right? Thank you. You're such an awesome game developer, dude. Thanks to you, my friend. Game dream. And don't tell me that I'm an awesome game developer, because I'll be like, okay, I'm the best around, and that's it. That's it. Oh. My career is over, I'm the best, and I don't want that. I want to think that there's room for improvement, because there's always room for improvement. But I'll take the compliment, thank you very much. There we go. Defeat Payman! Beep 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 beep. Wow, that game wizard code. The origin of Lash, like the real origin of Lash, is my last name. My last name is Lachance. I have a French name. I have the best French name ever. Lachance. So fancy. That was awesome! Lash killed a monster on both screens at once! I know, right? It was like right here as well. The timing was perfect. Brown! Brown! Shut up! I think that the music, like the overall, yeah. I think that I've decreased the overall music of the game and now it's not loud enough. Yeah. So instead of increasing all the other sounds, I have decreased, oh yeah, level up. Yeah, that sound was too loud. Not a biggie though. Level up sound is too loud. Shut up, I am. Ah! Oh. A veil of darkness covered the land. The night has arrived. Evil forces awaken. I don't have a chest already? Hang on. Yep. Boop. Alright, let's go there. You! Oh yeah, why not? Nice. Cool. Awesome. What's up? Oh god, the bird is somewhere. Wait, that's not human, Masri Lali Lu. I don't care about any of you. Actually, no, I care about one of you.
Yay! Yay!
What's up? Yeah, the beep sounds annoying when you skip. Beep, UI beep sound is annoying when you are skipping. Alright. Woohoo! Quest acquired! Jump! Brown! Shut up! Brown! I'm gonna fuck you up! Brown! You should be able to buy hockey-related gear as a special secret unlockable item. Sup, Mark? Whoa, look at the tornado attack, man. Whoa, nice. What's up, Mark, man? How you doing? How's your sex life? Open the chest, unexpected error, please try again. Well, player IO just broke something, so just like refresh your own thing. So it means that the server just fucked up, so oh, okay, cool. So my only advice would just like restart the game, my friend. Very sorry. Let me know if it happens again. Shut up! There we go. Quest completed. It's Friday and I like Fridays. That's a good one. Shut up. Oh, level up again. That is way too fast. Yeah. Boom! Sup! Yay! 100 bucks. I should have something that says like quest completed on top. Although I just had this quest completed. There's something missing. I got my 100 bucks, but be like quest updated something. I don't know. Whoa, that was weird. Brown right in the face. Then the face in the butt, right in the butt. Butts. Bam! Ouch! No! Come on! I hate those ones! Fucking demons! I remember correctly. I really remember the day I've coded those ones. Those little demons jumping. I was coding it until to the point I was like, come on! I was trying to kill it, and I watched myself play. And I was like, okay, they're perfect. No, the potions. The amount of polish a game needs, right? The potion just fell in the water, and I needed to code like, oh, make it look like it's drowning, like make it looks like it w-
works, because otherwise, like, it was falling right in the water and nothing happened. It was hanging it right there. So I had to make, like, if you fall in water, make an FX like you're falling in water. Ouch. Fucking level ups! No, that's not what I wanted, but okay. I wanted power. Ouch! No! Damn it! Quest updated, yeah, exactly, right? Quest updated where where it says quest, like when you kill the skeletons it will say like quest updated. And actually we're thinking about having a UI that shows all the quests. You know, one thing I hate about the game right now is this. I hate that UI here. You don't see it much, but you know, at the bottom here, the menu is right over there. And the rest of the game, it's always vertical like this. The rest of the game is all like that. And this one is not. And I always forget what button to press to get out of here. And I'm like, so I was thinking about having like the menu over here so we could have like map, inventory, stats, skills, spells, blah 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 blah, and then like back to menu. And we could have like quests in there as well. So yeah. Ouch! Okay, I want to note something that we really need to do like right now. It's like increase the level up experience points needed for Fox Steak. Smaller map, words on left, map on right. Yeah. I will say yeah. If you're saying that the map will not enter if we put the words on the left, like this will not enter if we put the words on the left, you are right. But we can figure out... we can figure out a solution for that. Ouch. Shut up. Shut up. Oh yeah, I cannot. Oh, fuck. Bam. 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 Yes. I got my key. You don't have that key. I got my key. Whoa. Oh, damn it. Ouch. That hurt. Okay, that works. Wow! Damn it! I want my ace for life. What the hell? Ouch. Come on. Ah! Level up again and again and again. Life. Mark Cumbers, following the channel. Welcome aboard, my friend. Thank you very much for following. Ouch. 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 Whoa! Ouch. Wow. Ah, come on! I suck today! Ah! Ah! Woo! Develop again! Again and again and again and again. Woo! Chop! Is annoying, there's a problem. I think that instead of changing the amount of XP needed, I'm just gonna drop the experience point earned instead. Yeah. Decreased XP earned by half. For fuck's sake. There we go. Ouch. Ah, come on. Bam. Ha ha. Ah, come on. I'm almost dead already. No. Oh yeah, cool. HPs. Brown. Ooh, that was close. Okay, I'll take your magic. Shut up. Yay! Wow! What the hell? I hate those. Alright, cool. That's part is maybe a little bit over the top. That's super close, and I'm not sure if it's like dying there will be like super annoying. So I wonder. Ah, come on. Whew. Shut up. Open the door. I love that animation of that door. Duck! Fight! Woohoo! I'm not there yet? first castle is fair. Ah, damn it. Those are the Skeleton Brothers! Alright, cool. That's a problem right there. Okay. I can jump above the collisions that spawn boss one. It's not too big, because you can go back in there and it works. I'm almost dead. Like, I think that one hit and killed me. Shut up. Shut up. Come on. Shut up. I'm almost dead. It's my last life and I'm almost dead. Good thing I know the buzz by heart. Nice! I like it. Same time. Okay, I should say, like, is level up. I'm gonna fucking save right now. Okay, it's good. Okay, there was a couple of things. First, in the Hero Collect anime, you see the name and desk of the thing before the icon appear. Put right the desk when the icon shows. Okay, so that's 1 second. When I go outside. Okay, I will say after a boss battle, it often warp me on night. Reset day night timer after boss fight. Fuck that. And next, if you transition between day night during a level up anime, it looks weird. Add a is leveling up in the day night transition validation. Bam! That was a lot of stuff right there. Okay, last, should the fire not go where the hero is below the platform? The
fire. Which fire? I'm not sure. You should find that go where the hero is below the platform. Not sure I understand my friend. How long is the game now, Ledge? Monday I played for like 3 hours, I think. And I don't know the game by heart. And I made only 3 castles out of 4. I was going to the 4th castle, or I just arrived on the 4th castle. That's... I hate that part. I don't understand, like, what's happening in there. Okay. The story... Did I press start? And what's that level? 30. The story at level 13 needs to go away or polished to understand that we're talking about the background. It's like, there's no way we can, like, you know, there's a lot of stuff in the background. It's pretty cool. You know, there's a lot of caverns and spies and stuff, and the character is reacting to that. But you're just like fighting monsters and then bam, that's up here. Like, okay, I guess. And then you don't even pay attention to the background. So if you really want the player to check that out, we need to do something like we did at the very first screen, you know? There's a cadaver, there's a little zombies on a cross, and there's a lot of crows on top of it, you know? And then it goes up whoosh, like this. So like that, you know that the player will look at there, you know? Because it's kind of obvious. Ouch. Now... Stop! Yeah. Ah! Ah! Ouch! Yes! Right in the nuts! Ah, the demon that cursed me into the crib, avenge me! Alright, bro! Woohoo! I killed the villagers! Level up! Yeah, the level up are so annoying. I would fucking divide the number by 10. Like, remove a zero everywhere. Oh, I thought it was this way. Okay. I wanna go this way! I wanna go there! Ouch. Babidi bee, babidi bee, babidi bee, ba da 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 ba da. Werewolf, cadaver, collision, too high again. Ah, damn it, the tombstones. Yeah, we need to fix the tombstones. Okay, tombstones only appear at night. At day. What's up, bro? James! Ah, come on! You don't have enough money! Come on, dude, I'm saving the world! You fucking capitalist!
Oh, we all play Cass. They ate crackers in the bed. Lash shots allowing you to hit the werewolf before he even starts moving. Free shots. That's a good point, actually. Do not allow player to hit before he start moving. I actually don't care for this build. You know, like most of these things over here, I think that only this one is something that bugs me. The rest, I probably don't care. This one as well, I would say. But that, you know, I really don't care, because most likely they will not hit the monster before it's finished transition. And even if they do, they're gonna feel like, aha, I got three shots, you know, they're gonna feel smart. But I think I should remove it. But that's very in the gray zone, right? I mean, do it or don't. Nobody will notice it. Maybe like people will be like, haha, there's a little exploit over here. You can do that and get some free shots. That's the kind of those things that it's an opinion. So like, it's in the gray zone. I could just like not fix it and nobody will blink an eye. Bat an eye. Or blink. Blink and bat. Woo! Alright. Oh yeah, new sound, new music, should I say. I like that song as well. Yay, level up again! Shut up. I don't have a chest, you do a rival friend. Let's do a little chest just for you. Boom! Yeah, the music is very not loud enough, like all around, and that's one really bugs me. Music, actually, so I'm gonna remove this one because this one is something like this. So music is too quiet, it's not loud enough. Flash, we can see your nose, the game is full screen. Whoops, okay, sorry. I just said like this, and this. Okay, I'm gonna show you afterwards. But yeah, the points I was referring to was like the level up bug after the castle. You know, the one that just like when there's an animation of level up and it transitioning to day and night. That was a little bug that I hate on this one. And the biggest one is the experience point. Like right now, loving it, having a new level. Level up is annoying right now. So, you know, that's kind of a problem, right? When you give a power up to your player and he gets annoyed by it. Oops. Oh yeah. I'm thinking if like we should remove the maybe not. So I'm thinking about like, how about we remove the level up system and place like place the level up as items that you collect and get throughout your quests, you know? So that will give us like 7 multiplied by 3 items to put like around the world. So 21 items to put around the world. That's a lot. That's a whole lot, you know? So I don't know. Probably not, you know, that's a big change. But if we can't get that level up system to be worthy, you know, to be cool, we have to do that. Well, I don't think that's necessary, though. I don't think that's necessary. Ha! Are you supposed to level up so fast? No! No! That's why my very first point in my to-do list is... Hang on, I'll kill that dude. My very first part in my to-do list. Decrease XP earned by half for fuck's sake. Because it's super annoying. Hello. Yep. Make a shop system makes the shop get better purchase over time. Prevents grinding seems fine. Well, it's a bigger question, you know. Those are good answer to that question, but we're just gonna like check it out, test it out, and see like what's the best, you know? Because if, for example, instead of level ups, we place a special shop where you can train yourself in exchange for gold. Woohoo! Timmy! Hey man, how you doing? Like, in exchange of gold, that make grinding at the same place. I don't know if you understand what I'm thinking. I mean, right now we have a double currency, right? Experience point of gold and gold. So maybe just like, ouch, ouch, ouch. If we have a special shop that, like, when you see that shop, it's like, oh yeah, I can buy something in there. I can buy a power up or like a life bar or whatever, you know. So you know that. Whoa, something is fucked up here. I wanna note it down. It may creates that same, you know, oh yeah, I can spend my money that I collected now, you know, so maybe we could, like, we would not need a double currency system. But again, I'm speaking too fast right now, you know. I wanna check it out with Etienne first and see what's up. Castle 210, the bricks on the wall on the left bottom weird spot looks like hidden passage. Boom. Hey, what? Oh. So, boom, 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 boom. Well, I don't think we need to do change all those stuff, you know, because that's a big commitment. If we decide, like, okay, let's get rid of one of the core features of the game, that's like there's a whole. I can see like a big mountain of to-do list to do right there, you know. So I want to avoid that as possible. I'm pretty sure that we can still put the level up system in there, make it fun. It just balances in a weird way right now, you know. So I'm pretty sure we don't need to get rid of the entire system. I'm pretty sure about that. The biggest thing I like about the EXP is a throwback to Zelda 2. Yeah, right? Exactly. Come on. For real? Oh yeah, level up that I don't care again. Power. Yay! Oof! That was so close. Giving me a level. If the player is X level, is X level about to set enemy greatly reduce XP and gold reduce on killed. The thing I don't like about that idea is when you kill an enemy at one point, you will see the number will go like lower, and it will be harder to tell the player why. Why did we do that? Plus, what is your level? You don't have a level, like technically, because you have a different kind of level. So it's gonna be harder. Good solution, but I think I'll pass. My friend. Thanks for telling me though. Wow. La 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 la. Oh yeah. It's boss killing time. Yeah, I almost died right there. Nice. Cool. Alright. Can I kill that boss now? That boss is super easy, by the way, guys. It's gonna be like fixed because, like, well, I don't need to explain myself. It's super easy. Die! Oh, yeah. Boss 2, I don't like the death animation. What? What the hell happened? I drowned first, have you seen that? Whoa, that need to be fixed. It's the first time ever I saw that though, I drowned. Wow, okay, probably gonna break everything. In Boss 2 battle, I drowned in lava after the boss during the transition to hell. Oh yeah. Yes, break weakened wall. By the way, guys, that probably a weird sentence, right? Level up after a castle cleared. Looks weird. Too many text on top of each other's. Prayer quells the pain of battle. Shut up. Ouch. Shut up. Okay. Oh. Too bad you didn't die. James. That guy is named James. Yay! Oh yeah. I'm not sure if I should spawn the animation of no in the shop. Because there's shop that gives like two different items. And you will like buy twice of them, both of them, and you'll be like seeing that animation twice. And be like, yeah, come on, get over it. Oh, that's way. Darkness awakens. Okay. What's in there? Nothing. Okay. Hi, lecturer. Your work reminds me of art study I did a while back. You're interested to see what I think? Okay, sweet, man. I'll check that out after this rain. Thanks. Rain, thank you very much, man. I'll check that out. And also, it's not my art style though. I did not draw anything because I draw like shit. Ah, I should have. Aww. Okay, so silver armor desk. I shall have a real description, right? Silver armor desk. Aww, should have bought some mace. Oh. What's up? Yes, I wanna see. La 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 la. Prayer quells band battle. Na 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 na. Shut up. Shut up. Ouch. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Ouch. Shut up. No, this. This button. Okay. You didn't draw but did the animation? Some of them, my friend. Some of them. I mean, I cannot draw anything, so. But I can animate some stuff, you know. So if it requires a new frame to be drawn, not gonna happen. But what I can do, though, over the past, like, 7 years, since I've worked a lot with the artists, sometimes, like, they give me tips on animation and stuff like that, you know? And, with the YouTubes, actually, with the In Your Face YouTube videos I made, I did a lot of little animation myself. So I took all the animation of Etienne and Mark and stuff, and just, like, for example, the character of Wizard Ball 2, I've took them, and, oh, merci beaucoup. Merci. Coffee. So I took the animation from Mark and Etienne over the past 7 years and just like reanimated again. For example, we got the character of Berserk Ball 2. I had like an idle animation, I got the run animation, I got the hit animation, all those stuff. So I just like put them on the screen and animate them again, you know? So like idle and run, idle with a little smoke like this, you know? So I just took what I had on my end and animate the stuff, you know. I did not animate any character or stuff like that, that's too complex for me. But as far as just like composition, should I say, I can do that. So for example, this one, since it's all for Infernax, since it's all gift and stuff, there's a lot of shortcut we can do, you know. And the death animation, I did make a lot of animation for the death sequence. So, you know, I can do some animation, but with limitation. I am not a god on that. Really not. Oh yeah! Bam! Shut up! Shut up! There you go. Da-da-da. Chat is asking me something. Yeah, I heard something here. When there's two sounds playing, no, avoid having two sounds playing on top of each other. Like I did in Zombinal. There you go, now go back to the chat. Catboy. Hey Latch, I was wondering if you got my bar from a while back where you can through the weak wall if the time jump. Yeah, it got fixed, my friend. I fixed that one. Thank you very much for the feedback. Boom. You guys ever recruit new team member? No, really really rare, my friends. It is very, very rare that we do that. We already have a lot of work on our plates. And, yeah. Yeah, we had team members back in the days, but, you know, I hate managing a team. I don't like that. And I'm not really good at managing a team. What I really want to do is sit down and make games, you know? That's it. And, yeah, like right now we're five, we're two on this project, and we're just enough, you know? We don't need more. But thanks though, I appreciate that you want to work with us, man. Hey, let's read my previous comment, please.
I also think the fact that your choice and level up don't change is boring. Maybe something like a special 4 choice when you can buy certain levels as you la la. That's a good point, though. That's a good point. I cannot really see what, but yeah, I'll keep that in mind, man. Ouch! That's rude, dude! Spear right in my face. Ah! Bam!
Whee! Whee! Whee!
Bam! Ouch! Oh no! Damn it! No! Cool though. Okay. I think it's gonna be good enough. So what I'll do is, yeah. What I'll do, guys, is I'm gonna close the stream. No, why? Yeah, I'm gonna close the stream. Like, yeah, I really have to. I'm very sorry, guys, but yeah, I'm gonna have to close the stream. Maybe play a little bit of Super Zygon before I go, though. Yeah, why not? And because I really need to finish those little bugs out the bugs I just created, like right there, you know, the to-do list. I wanna fix those. Send that to Etienne so we can spend the rest of the day of QA and just go back and forth like this, you know, just to be sure everything is good. Okay, again. Come on, can I beat my record? I beat my record 136. I do a giveaway of Infernax, by the way, guys! Shut up, Lash, and let us hear the music. I'm like singing on top of it. Poorly singing on top of it. Wow, damn it. What the hell's wrong with me today? I can't even beat the game. Usually I can beat a game on my first try. Damn it.
Game over.
What's wrong with me? There. How did I survive that? Oh my god! Woo! Okay.
Oh, fuck you.
Damn it, I ran on a tip. Damn it. Okay, that's about it, guys. I'm gonna close it today. I'm gonna call it a day. Oh, yeah! Today was super productive, guys. Thank you very much for being here. It was awesome. You guys are the best. We cleared that to-do list, guys. I'm really happy of having cleared that fucking to-do list. Dude, this morning I was so stressed out about that. But now we fixed it up. But what a twist! We have another to-do list. It has a story about game development. So thank you very much, guys, for watching this episode. I stream every single day. Okay. I stream every single day from Monday to Friday at 9 a.m. PST, which is noon on my time, noon on Eastern time. We do have some special days on Mondays and Wednesdays, and usually we had on Fridays. But yeah, I told about that Friday fun day until I have cleared Infernax and Josh and Zombido. I will wait on Friday fun days. Anyway, please don't forget to follow the channel. Do it!
Do it!
Follow the channel.
Just do it!
If you want to stay notified. And also, you can rewatch everything on YouTube, every single stream I put on there. I put it there. Or stalk me over Twitter. We're gonna punch somebody in the face. Stick right there, we're gonna punch Mr. Shadow Scrap. Let me show you. This dude! Let's punch him in the face, alright? Shadow Scrap. Let's punch this dude in the face. Let's do it. This dude, okay. I count on you guys to punch this dude in the face. Alright? Alright, so yeah, thank you very much, guys, for watching. Thanks a lot. You guys are the best, especially you. Bye.